Step 2 is to watch the safety essentials video on your screen.